Are you unable to install a VPN on your smart TV, gaming console, or any other device that connects to the internet? Or do you just want to ensure that everything in your home that goes online is protected by a VPN? The easiest solution is to install a VPN on your router. VPNs offer incredible benefits. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to install a VPN directly on your router, quickly and easily. This setup ensures that whether you've got 5 or 50 devices, every one of them connected to your router enjoys the protection of a VPN. For this tutorial, I'm using an ASUS router, though the process is similar for most other router brands. I'll be using PIA VPN, Private Internet Access, here, because it's reliable, secure, and offers an excellent manual setup process for routers. If you want more details, be sure to check out our full PIA VPN review linked below. You'll also find discount codes there if you're looking to save a bit. There's also a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it completely risk-free. First step, log in to the PIA VPN website. Before we configure the VPN, we need PIA's OpenVPN configuration files. Open a new browser tab and go to privateinternetaccess.com. Log into your account, then head to the downloads section. At the bottom of that page, find the OpenVPN Configurations section and click on View OpenVPN Configurations. Download the zip file labeled OpenVPN Configuration Files. Once downloaded, unzip it. You'll see a collection of OVPN files for various server locations like US New York or UK London. Choose the one you prefer. For this tutorial, I'll be using US California. Now that we have the configuration files, we need to add them to the router. Step 2, log into your router's admin panel. Open a browser and type in your router's IP address, usually 192.168.1.1. For ASUS routers, just type router.asus.com, hit enter, and you'll see the login page. Enter your admin username and password. If you didn't change your router's login details, admin is likely your username and password. I changed mine for this tutorial, so my username is PIAVPN, and I'll be adding the password as well. Once you're in, you'll see the router's dashboard. Now let's find the VPN settings. On the left-hand menu, look for VPN under Advanced Settings. Click it, then select the VPN Client tab at the top. This is where we'll set up the PIA VPN connection. Click Add Profile to start a new VPN configuration and select OpenVPN as the connection type. Since we downloaded the OpenVPN configuration files, this step makes perfect sense. Give your profile a name like PIA VPN. Now enter your PIA username and password in the provided fields. These are the same credentials you use to log into your PIA account. Next, click Choose File and locate the configuration files you downloaded. As I mentioned, I'll be using the US California file. After selecting the file, click Open, then click Upload. Once the upload is complete, click OK, then click Activate to save the settings. Your router will now try to connect to the PIA VPN server, and this might take a few seconds. Once everything is done, you'll be able to see in the connection status whether the VPN is working. Let's do a quick location test using my laptop and phone to demonstrate that when a device connects to the router, it gets a California IP address. As you can see, I've named my router's wireless networks PIA VPN and PIA VPN 5G. I'll connect both my phone and laptop to one of these networks and use a What is my IP tool. On both devices, you'll see that they now show a California IP address. There we have it. It's working. And for the skeptics in the audience, I'll disconnect my phone from Wi-Fi and switch to my mobile network so you can see that my real IP address isn't anywhere near the US. That's it. You've successfully set up PIA VPN on your ASUS router, securing your entire network with one connection. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with friends, and subscribe for more tech tutorials. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll do my best to help. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.